Yeah.
This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. Amber, reporting for duty. I feel like running.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you so you can experience it right away.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl. It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
Sky. Huh? How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Who said that?
Are you hurt?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. Oh, but everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
be the Knights of Favonia's headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn Travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
Don't be such a slug! We should be a part of this, too!
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There is no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
Wanna team up with me? I should warn you though, I don't slow down for anyone, Greenhorn or otherwise. Let's all do our best to defeat Storm Terror.
You're not bad with that wind glider. Your gliding style seems familiar. See you later then.
Wanna team up with me? I should warn you though, I don't slip. Let's all do our best to defeat.
You're not bad with that wind glider. See you later then.
Its change in size and power really is suspicious. But for the Knights of Favonius, our priority is to deal with the aftermath of this attack. The Grand Master entrusted the Knights of Favonius to me. I can't let him or the people of Mondstadt down. I must get to the bottom of this. I heard you and Outrider Amber had a misunderstanding. Please forgive her. She was just doing her job. Talk to Amber sometime. I'm sure you'll like how energetic she always is.
Wanna team up with me? With Jean by our side, nothing can stand in our way. But I can't keep spouting that same old line. She always dashes headlong into the heat of the battle, and we want her to take better care of herself. I really hope that one day I can look Jean in the eye and tell her she doesn't need to worry anymore, because we have her back. Wanna team up with me? Let's all do our best to defeat... Wanna team up with me? Let's all do our best.
The monsters out in the wild? We've got many resources here in the library. Making good use of elemental advantages is the key to winning any battle. By the way, would you be interested in having a part-time job here? We need people to... We just need more people.
I heard you and Outrider Amber had a misunderstanding. Please forgive her. She was just doing her job. Talk to Amber sometime. I'm sure you'll like how energetic she always is.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. Going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Huh. What? Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
Take your pick. You'll find no second-rate items at Wagner's.
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hylotrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes, I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Huh.
must have got them riled up.
Yeah!
Well, good thing I've prepared my secret weapon, Explosive Puppet Berry Bunny. Explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up. Something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it. Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right? No escape!
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no, I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the four winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the four winds.